even the lost quotes. My heart smokes for the fire that y'all to provoke. For the disbelievers, guess the game was missing the leader. Now they kissing my sneakers, lipstick on my Adidas. Word to the brethren, I'm running this like Russell Simmons. The game is a scrimmage, I'm stretching my muscle. It's blasphemous, blasphemous. Hazardous, hazardous, smash on they with this classic fashion. Gave him the biz, you ain't even gotta ask if you do it to the casket dip. Believe it or not, legacy mean a lot. Fiending the reef for the top, yard screaming, I drop. Damn, high break, free from the grave. Make prisoners up a Rikers Island, think out the box. This couldn't have been predicted by the Myers. Wrestling with religion and science.
Look, give me something.
Get it till I'm a one percenter. Business is warfare. Edgar Hoover said, stop the rise of a black messiah. The judge said, charge teens as adults, turn them to lifers. Us holy, brush waves slowly, Tusker ivory beside me. Thus no slave, Toby, don't try me. We enter in the age of Aquarius, where Ukrainian armies and U.S. National Guard tensions flaring up. So unforgiving is the universe when you don't listen. It's all written, that soul-quenching goal you're missing. Careful the ending and the ending. Destructive system where you're wild walking, the ground turn to meows and hissing. I'm torn between religions, my necklaces represent many centuries of theories with all respect, but bear in mind, I'm just trying to see and hear the signs. Had a terrible mind, lying skin got my stripes. They from Front Street, make-believe block. Got an attitude, avenue, liar's lane. Your life incompatible, not to mine. You insane, you belong in the liar society. You're not as fly as me.
The lights are on bright, and that means it's Monday night in the NFL here on EA Sports.
I don't know which team has the better tight end, but I do know that could very well be the difference in this game today.
Well, if you made me choose between the two, I'll tell you what. I'll just say, you take one, I don't care who you take, I'll take the other one, because they're both that good. They can do it all. As I say, you hear me say it every once in a while, they're all in one. That means they can do anything you want.
And he runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. The Ravens defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. And they get the sack. The Ravens defense making a statement early with a sack.
Yeah, you always want to hit the quarterback early, get some self-doubt in your quarterback, but also give the offensive linemen some self-doubt, going like, man, this might be a long day. And I think it will be.
Jarring hit that time, knocks the ball free. As we take a look at the offense for the first time today, they're coming off a big performance, putting up plenty of points last week, looking to replicate that performance today. Roethlisberger's got no one behind him, just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Third and a long way to go. Throws the pass. Incomplete. The hit jarred the ball loose.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
And Williams is going to make the tackle.
Very lucky that time on that punt return. The coverage was outstanding. And the returner's just lucky he didn't fumble the football.
First down at the 41. Strong eye, handoff here. And now, let's take a look at the Ravens' offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once.
Let's go.
Osweiler standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Carlos Dunlap. with the sack.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
The Ravens have a third down coming up. They did a great job a week ago of converting on third down.
Let's go.
The Ravens snap it at the 31. Looking long. What a catch down the middle of the field.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
First down following the long play. To the ground. To the outside. Bell. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown. And with that touchdown, they've grabbed the lead here early in the first.
Boy, it's always nice to jump out to lead the football game. It just takes pressure off of you. And what it does, it puts the pressure on the other team. A good spot after scoring that touchdown.
Taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Bengals got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
First down coming up. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Roethlisberger is going back to the air. Pass is intercepted. He's in the clear. The 10. He's in for the touchdown, but hold on a minute. There's a flag down. There's a flag away from the football.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back for the score.
First down at the 50. Bell's taking the handoff. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Take a look at the Bengals defense. This is a ball hawking unit that a week ago came up with four takeaways. The Ravens will take the snap from the 45. Brown's there to make the tackle.
Bell's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
The Bengals defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. First down at the 40. The Ravens now move the chains.
Hard to guard these tight ends now in the NFL. It really puts the defense in like a quandary. Do we use a big guy? Well, the big guy's not fast enough. We use a small guy? Well, he's not big enough. They get pushed around. I don't know what you're going to do. Just make sure you're a good tackler after they catch it.
The Ravens now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone.
Let's go.
Second and two. Bell's going to secure the handoff. Brown's able to read that play and make the hit.
The Bengals guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
Osweiler's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Doug Martin. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
Let's go.
Now first and 10. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
Get ready. Red 38. Three.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
What a catch. Touchdown. They came out firing on all cylinders, and already they've gotten a good leg up in this game, even as early as it is. What a hot start for this team. What's happened here, Phil?
Sharp play by the offense. That's what it's about. Man, they just came out mentally prepared, and they are showing the defense what it's all about, just executing one play after another.
Rather quietly short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. First down at the 16. Made.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
The Bengals packing the box here. 46 formation. And it's batted down.
It's a nice play that time by the defense. The offense is inside your red zone. You've got to stop them from scoring. That was a good job of swatting the football away.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Osweiler's going to scramble. It's intercepted.
This defensive coordinator, he is one aggressive dude. He keeps going after this offense. And finally, he gets the interception inside their own 20-yard line and stops the offense from getting any points.
The Bengals at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. He'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Shazier's in on the tackle.
The Bengals did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short. Really puts the defense in a tough position.
Roethlisberger's lined up. Empty backfield. Second and one. Got the completion. The Bengals from the 37. Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. Brought down by Mosley.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. Look out. They're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out. Now, here's the Ravens' defense. Last week was a good one for them, forcing six turnovers. It'll be third down. Roethlisberger is going to take it from the gun. Bernard with the reception. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
First and 10. Almost made the catch, but the collision jarred it loose. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. Ben Roethlisberger will take the snap out of the gun. Second down and 10. And intercepted. And he's brought to the ground.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
First down at the 47. To the outside, Bell. And that's a gain of 10. He's averaging right around 7 yards per carry on the game.
Bell is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
The Ravens on offense here to start the second quarter. First down here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Oh, man, can you imagine how quick this has to happen, Jim? You're the quarterback. You're going down the line. All these defensive players, they're so fast. He keeps the football in the option play. Didn't fool anybody. He gets hit and loses a couple yards.
Second down and 12. Bell's handed the football. Still on his feet. That's a gain of 8. He's now over 60 yards rushing on the ground. The Ravens want to count on the running game and have done so to this point. Bell's taking the ball, and he's leading this team on the field right now.
Boy, he sure is. And I give him a lot of credit, but I also say this. The offensive line.
And in for the touchdown. They continue to pour it on early in the second quarter with yet another touchdown here, Phil.
Well, I hope the defense learned a little something on that drive. The way they are playing is not working. So you are allowed to blitz in this league. You can take a chance. That's what I suggest. Get after it, be more aggressive, and blitz that offense.
And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Bengals just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches. Look, you make mistakes on the field, they're gonna be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done.
Second down after the incompletion. Press coverage all the way. Ben Roethlisberger dropping back in shotgun formation. Looking to go deep. Intercepted. Things don't appear to be getting any better here in the second quarter.
I'm going to say this to you. Don't get discouraged because the team you are playing, they are very good. So just keep working, get better, and your time will come.
Bell in the backfield. Single back set. And the flag is down. No one's going to get him now. He's in for the touchdown, but there is a flag down. The defense will take the penalty.
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
Osweiler's got it in the gun. Brings it into his body. So they complete one, and still it's second down.
Get ready.
Gets the handle here. Off the right side, Martin. Games 5.
Well, Jim Nance, even you could coach a team in a situation like this. You're winning big, and it's third and long. You know what you do? You hand the football off and you punt the football.
Well,
Third and a long way to go. Looking to go down the field here. Hauls it, and he's in for the touchdown. What a play. What a run.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there, and he gets the easy touchdown.
And the point after is good. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. The Bengals are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there and be much better.
Second and 8. Scans the field. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. And that's going to be a 3-and-out.
Jim, that pass ends up incomplete because the defender, he just jarred the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver. Knock that football out and get it to the ground.
Fields it cleanly and starts his return. And tackled down at the 43-yard line.
The Ravens know there's three parts to every football game. Offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return, good blocking. They get it done.
Bell's got it on the handoff. And a flag is down. That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. The Ravens come out in a bunch set. First down at the 33. They'll go draw into the open. Fumble. Coming to the line at the 38. The Bengals load up the box, going with the 46 defense. And that's a gain of 13.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
First down at the 25. Martin, left side.
Martin's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
First and goal. Bell's going to take the handoff now. Picks up about 5.
Tim, when you look at the situation right here, you have a big lead. You're down near the goal line, ready to score. And what you do to be a good sport, you just line up, you try to score, but you do it with a running play.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Second and goal to go from the 1.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Halftime, 2 minutes away. Just a yard away from pay dirt. Third and goal from the 1. Breaks the plane, touchdown. Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line. Isn't it? Third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out there to get the touchdown running the football.
The Ravens ready here for the kickoff. Made. That return's good for about 14. The Bengals offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen? Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back.
C.J. Mosley gets to the quarterback.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Roethlisberger from the gun. Had it, but dropped it.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The Bengals are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. And incomplete. The defense does its job, forcing fourth down in a hurry. The Bengals will have to punt the football. Looking for a lane on the return. Flowers is there to make the tackle.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams.
Second down coming up with about a minute to go before the intermission. The Ravens come out with a split backfield.
Second down and 11.
They go screen with Bell. Ravens in for the score. Bell's got his third touchdown of the game.
Another touchdown throw by the quarterback. I want to say he's having a terrific day, but as I watch it, hey, I think the defense is awful. And he's just taking advantage of an awful defense. But I'll give him credit. Just another touchdown for him.
The Ravens are ready to kick it away. And he's met head on right there at the 20. The Bengals offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
Well, you know the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sideline, so the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
First down here after the completion.
Roethlisberger with the give.
Well, he's in the NFL because this guy can break tackles. Good job on that play.
After running it, it's second down.
Looking across the middle, pass is intercepted. Heading into the half of the defense continues to dominate the opposition.
Well, they are playing smothering defense. That's what they're doing. They're just every play that we see the offense run, that defense is right there making a tackle, getting turnovers. Hey, man, this has been fun to watch.
They are in the backfield in a hurry and will bring them down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. And that will do it for the first half that was exciting for one side and a complete embarrassment for the other. It's blowout city here as we've reached halftime. Larry coming up next to break down the mismatch.
the second half of this lopsided affair is underway. Gonna be a penalty here. Reception all alone. They'll mark him at the 40. The Ravens have created chances for themselves in the passing attack today. Osweiler's done everything he can to keep his team on top.
He has been so efficient here today, very smart making decisions, and when you put those two things together, that's why your football team is winning.
And he gains maybe three. He's averaging right around 7 yards per carry on the game. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Double tight end formation.
Get ready.
Bell's going to secure the handoff. Fights through that hit. He's got over 110 yards rushing on the day.
Tick, 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 tick. That's what we're trying to do. Make that clock keep running down. You got the offense out there. You got a big lead in the second half. Every first down you get shortens that football game.
Osweiler's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Intercepted. Got a big lane. Still, they haven't had a whole lot go their way up to this point, but some adjustments at halftime lead to the interception early in the third.
Yeah, it could be some adjustments, but it also could be just the fact they needed to play harder. We saw that on that drive, and I think that's the biggest reason why they got the interception.
Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Second and 10. Throws the pass. Intercepted! Another big mistake right away here in the third quarter with an interception.
Look, you know you got talent. It all comes down to getting that talent and making the right decisions. That's what you have to really work on, being a little more careful with the football. Once you start doing that, you'll see better results.
Second down coming up. The Ravens lined up, bunch formation from the gun. It's Kelvin Benjamin with the football. Third down after the completion. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Bell's handed the football.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
First down and 10. Two hands on the football and has the catch. To the line at the 28. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Toss to the outside. The defense accepts the penalty.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped it.
The Bengals out now in a 4-6 formation. First down at the 37. And they'll end up losing 4 here.
The Bengals defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
The Ravens snap it at the 41. Martin, left side. Got a flag down here. Boy, his head got yanked back the other way. An obvious face mask penalty, and that's a big one.
It's about safety of the players, too. That's why when you grab, hit the helmet in certain situations, it's going to be a 15-yard penalty. Don't grab the face mask.
The line of scrimmage, the 25-yard line.
Let's go.
Midway into the third. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. Play number six coming up on this drive. Here's the first snap after the big play. The Bengals defense packs it in now, going with the 46. Bell's tackled down after a gain of two.
Well, when you got a big lead and you're down near the opposing team's goal line, what do you do? Well, you know what? You line up, you run the football, and just dare the defense. Can you stop us this time, even though you know we're going to run it?
Second and goal. Bell will get it on the toss. Runs it across for the touchdown. Bill, we're midway through the third quarter, and there is no letting up.
Man, this is a lot of a good thing. That's what they're doing on both sides of the ball. The offense scoring points, the defense dominating play. They are just having a good old time out there.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 20. Costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Takes it from the strong arm.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The Bengals line up, split backfield, playing press coverage to the outside.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
The Bengals have it at the 29. Gets it out for the completion.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Hurry up, let's go!
First and 10. Catch made. Hills, the one who brings him to the ground.
The quarterback that time realized it was zone coverage. He just waited for the defense to get out of position, and he threw it to the open hole.
Second down here. A takeaway. They throw a pick here, Phil, and they'll be very pleased that we're nearing the final quarter so they can get this one over.
You know, sometimes when you're losing like this and you're playing so bad, you just feel like you can't get the game over with. It's amazing how it just keeps dragging on. And, man, this has been a bad day. And it, like you said, Jim, it just continues.
Loss of two on that play. He's now pushed past 120 yards rushing today. The Ravens have gone by their usual game plan today. That's running the football. Bell's again gotten the majority of the carries in a game where he's been a dominant running back.
Oh, I just love the mentality of this football team on the offensive side. They go in saying, we are going to run it. And the offensive line, so physical. Once again, they're getting it done.
Now first and 10. And methodically, he just throws it away. Second down following that incompletion. The Bengals defense lined up going with the 46 defense. Bell's got it on the handle. That's a gain of six.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
It's third down coming up. The Ravens have to get to the 33 for a first.
Osweiler's back in shotgun formation. The Ravens get a first down. Breaks free. Muscles through the defender. We're heading to the fourth quarter in what has been a completely one-sided affair. I'd ask you to come back. As possible, but when it's this margin, Phil, I'm a realist.
You are a realist, Jim, and you know when you're behind, like you are a lot of times when we play golf, by the 14th or 15th hole, you know it's over, but we finish it out, and you know what, same here in this football game, they got to go ahead and finish this game out.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. He'll get it again. Touchdown, Ravens. That's touchdown number 5 for him in this game. Ravens getting set for the extra point. Extra point was good. The Ravens getting set for the kickoff. Just past the 20, we'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Bengals offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Will be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
Here in the fourth quarter and you're down on offense, it takes courage to call that running play and it backfires. That time they run it, they only pick up a few yards.
It's Bernard in the backfield. The Bengals will take the snap from the 30. Catch made. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Taking off. Roethlisberger will slide here and end the play.
It's not as easy as it looks. That quarterback, good job of sliding before he takes the hit that time.
At the line of scrimmage, the 41. The Bengals at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Brought down by Mosley.
When you talk about counter runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way, then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
Third down. Another carry here. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
And it's just thrown away. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
The Ravens with two extra defensive backs in the dime. The Bengals from the 32. That's an interception. They bring him to the turf. Midway through the fourth, and the mood on that sideline, Phil, has to be one of tremendous frustration as they throw the interception.
Absolutely, Jim. They have to be so disappointed. They had high hopes coming into this game. We talked to the coaches. They thought they would play well. Well, this is just one of those days when nothing went right for your side.
Get ready.
The Ravens snap it at the 41. He'll pick up 7 this time. He's up over 140 yards rushing so far on the day. It's a 2 tight end formation. The play clock's running down. Bell's going to take the handoff now.
He's got some daylight.
Barrels ahead. And he's on the sidelines out of bounds. The Ravens have clearly enjoyed being able to take the air out of the football when needed today. Bell's been brilliant, and he's shown no reason to stop giving him the football.
Well, it's working well. Don't stop. The running game is hot. The offensive linemen feel the power. They love it. Just keep running right at it.
Brown's all over that offense and brings him down.
Oh, my gosh. It is the worst thing you can do on the offensive side. This drives coaches crazy. When you get down near the goal line, you run the football and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough.
The Ravens have picked it up here the last couple of weeks, coming off a dominating victory, and today it's been more of the same.
Yeah, sometimes in the NFL you just get hot, and that's what they are right now. They are hot. When there's a chance to make a play, they get it done, and they make that play.
Williams is all over the ball carrier.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's 3rd and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
The defense on its heels. Football sits at the 5-yard line. The Bengals defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. 3rd and goal from the 5. Feeds it all the way home just in time. A late touchdown.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in 3rd and goal. And what do? They know it doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
He made it. The Ravens getting set to kick it away. At the 18-yard line. The Bengals take the field on offense. They have been manhandled here throughout today, Phil. And what can they take out of these last few minutes that could be positive for them?
Well, you know, Jim, in a situation like this, there's really nothing you can do now that's going to make you feel better or give you something to carry over into next week. So don't be looking for it. Try to end the game and just know today the team on the other side beat you up and they were the better team.
It's 2nd down, about a minute remaining in this one. It's Bernard in the backfield. Here's the handoff. In the end, it picks up only a yard.
Coach going to hear about this when the game is over. Running the football in a situation like this, late in the game, you're down multiple scores. You got to take some chances. You got to throw it, and you got to throw it down the field.
Bernard lines up as the single back here. Peterson that time on the tackle.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a 1st down. You're down big in the 2nd half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Ball spotted at the 49-yard line. They're back at the line after that catch for a 1st down. Clowney's the one who made the big stop.
Sometimes you got to take a risk in the National Football League, and I'd say this was a risk, and it was a bad risk. Terrible decision by the offense, by the coach, running the football inside, getting tackling.
You needed to get it out of bounds to preserve the clock. That's going to come back to haunt you.
Well, the lights were bright, and the team was up for the occasion here, winning in primetime.
Nothing like it, man. Winning in primetime when you know it's all about you. And I've said many times, today's football players, they love being on the big stage. Well, they were today, and they got it done.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.